A TSA agent assaulted at the airport, the local cop that took time out of his vacation to help out. A multi-state dogfighting ring busted in our area. What we know about the suspects and how those dogs are doing now.
Tonight on Fox 40 News at 10.